happy. Since 1995, remember this. Back in 1995, under the Clintonistas, they deregulated the FCC. Prior to that deregulation, all the radio and television were owned by American families. Mothers and fathers, they made that thing back, man. A moral conscience over what our children saw and heard. When they deregulated, you can own as many as you can afford, which gave the ownership of mainstream to the banksters that issue the currency to this country. They're called the Federal Reserve, but they ain't got nothing to do with this country except they're raping us. All right? So, that have happened that caused us to be a great country. But tonight I'm gonna play this for y'all just so we don't forget, all right? We'll be right back. some of the Arkansas blood coming out of this.
Thank you.
Right.
Hey, Mark.
Don't forget to read my article, Mark. Thank you for signing it.
Right,
we love you. Phil Keggy says hello.
Tell him I said hi and I love him.
He loves you too.